In Boot Hill Cemetery in Tombstone, Arizona, is a gentleman named Lester Moore. Les worked as a Wells Fargo station agent in the border town of Naco, Arizona. A cowboy, Hank Dunston, came in and claimed a Paggy's that was pretty crushed and mangled. An argument ensued, and when the smoke cleared, Les lay on the floor with four slugs from a .44. His family took him to Boot Hill and gave him this epithet, which is probably the most famous in the entire world. Here lies Lester Moore. Four slugs from a .44. No less, no more.